welcome to Cozy Rosie Reviews from My Couch. So today I am going to do a ranking for American Horror Stories, currently streaming on Hulu from the mind of Ryan Murphy. So it's the anthology of standalone episodes delving into horror myths, legends, and lore. Some of the stars include Matt Bomer, Billy Lord, Dylan McDermott, and some of the newcomers include Paris Jackson, Kaya Gerber, and Madison Bailey. So for this series, episode 1 and 2 are related. So for my ranking, I am just going to loop them into one. So starting off with my number 6 ranking is episode 7, Game Over. So it is the last episode in the series, and I liked that they brought it full circle with, you know, they ended it at Murder House, and I like that they did that. But the story never really came together for this episode. Number 5 is Rubber Woman 1 and 2, which are the first two episodes, and they're also based in Murder House. So I liked that it brought a little familiarity as we started this series, but I was also just kind of over it and I wanted something new and different. My number 4 ranking is episode 6, Feral. So this episode takes place in the woods. The story felt real, but it was predictable. Number 3 is Bat Owl, which is episode 5. Billy Lord is in it, and it felt really predictable until the end, where there's a really good plot twist, and that's why it's number 3. Number 2 is Naughty List, which is episode 4. So this follows a group of influencers who pick on the wrong person and meet their demise. I like this one because it felt like a modern slasher film, and I thoroughly enjoyed that. And my number 1 top pick is Drive-In, which is episode 3. It threw me for a loop. The premise was unlike anything else that I've seen, and I really wish more episodes were like this because I would have probably enjoyed the series more. It had a little hint of Black Mirror, which I really, really enjoy. So those are my top picks. Feel free to watch the entire series, but just go in knowing some episodes are better than others. They can't all be winners. So, American Horror Stories, have you seen it? Leave a comment down below. If you like my video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the little bell, and you'll get notifications every single time I post a new video. Until next time, friends, bye.